The remit of a facilities manager covers a range of areas including negotiate, organize and monitor the delivery of services to clients, develop working relationships with colleagues, develop and implement a risk assessment plan, objective setting and monitoring, plan and schedule the maintenance of the property and assets, preparing and managing a budget, security of the facility and its users, the use of sophisticated smart building technology. Learners will gain knowledge, understanding and skills required for employment in the facilities services sector. Facilities management, FM, covers a wide range of disciplines, often referred to as the jack of all trades or the Cinderella function in an organization. Many employees will turn to the FM to sort out their workplace problems, so that a competent FM must be able to turn their hand to practically anything. With constant changes to legislation, advances in the use of technology in the workplace, organizations are striving to maintain their competitive advantage. FMs are frequently expected to ensure compliance, provide opportunities for the organization to adopt new ways of working and other creative ways to reduce operational occupancy cost, yet maintain the working environment standards. FM is a business enabler, and it bridges the gap between the physical environment of the workplace and the occupants. FMs work with suppliers, customers, neighbors, contractors and community members to ensure that the workplace is safe, secure and fit for its purpose.